filming on one of my old phones because I'm about out of storage out of my other one. I gotta get my bag. Yeah, I got my bag, all the bag. So I'm gonna see how this work out. We're oldies. They got their strawberries on sale. $1.99. These look pretty good. I don't like that one in there. That one look like they got a bad one in there. Yeah, a little small phone I got. Old phone. iPhone I got. Okay. I don't eat strawberries, but my husband do. So. This is a deal for this product. I think I picked the wrong time to go shopping for them. They look pretty good. I got bread. I need to get some of these little candies, so. I'm gonna check out on them. I got two pairings for that big special for that price. I need some sweet peas. Bobby loves those sweet peas. I'm gonna get home and get my floor here. Alright, don't need no sweets. Stay away from sweets, niece. Stay away from sweets. Cheese. like the thick stuff. I think I picked the wrong time to come to ALDI. Everybody here. I'm gonna get me some of this chicken rice. I'm gonna get two of them. Okay, got oil and everything else. I don't think I need anything else, man. Y'all see everything I got? How much y'all think it is? Comment down below. I'll see y'all at checkout. Alright, that's my total. $47.57. I don't think that was bad for $47 now. But the wheat was cool. $47. Let me put this buggy back.